With the 10th anniversary of 9/11 right around the corner, people around the nation are coming together to remember the lives that were lost that tragic day. 4029's Monica Limper spoke with members of the 188th Fighter Wing who say the terrorist attacks changed their world and the way they serve their country.
Members here at the 188th Fighter Wing say they'll never forget the moment they heard of the terrorist attacks. Many of them were training right here on base.
We got a call that we all needed to land ASAP. In pilot training, the first thing that goes to your mind, what have I done wrong?
When Major Brian Allert made it to the ground, his unit was told of the attack.
Within 4 hours of the towers being attacked, we converted to an Air Defense Command outfit.
All the aircrafts were reconfigured to carry live weapons and missiles.
It changed the tempo of life around here incredibly, because you go from a training wing to an actual fighter wing. We got absorbed into the Air Force. We're no longer looked at as a reserve component, but a full partner with the Air Force in fighting the war on terror.
As a pilot, Major Allert immediately thought of the passengers on the hijacked planes.
Knowing that you might have to hit that pickle button to shoot a civilian airliner down, it's just something that I don't think you could ever get over. And luckily, I never had to do that.
188th Fighter Wing members say they may not have noticed it at the time, but the attacks proved they were and will always be ready to serve our country.
It was an amazing thing to see, and everybody just put their game faces on and we went to work.
In light of the 10th anniversary of 9/11, all Air Force bases nationwide have increased their security. Monica Lempert, 4029 News.